Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday night, Shmup Book Club. First Thursday of December. Happens to be December 1st as well. So we've got the new Shmup for month of December here. This is Hyper Duel, arcade game. I have not played this one. I haven't played a great many of the Shmups we end up playing for SBC here, which is always kind of nice because you get to play some new stuff pretty much on the month. Let's get connected up to the club. Looks like we're the first ones here, despite being a few minutes late. Let's see who else shows up. See how good we are at the dueling of Hyper here. Okay. I guess we'll just start left to right here, huh? Okay, we've got transform. Look like we've got a button 3. Alright, just 2 buttons, that's fine. That's automatic auto fire, which is nice. Got laser. Oh shit. Nice. Oh, got a little helper dude as well. That's cool. Oh, but he can take hits too though, I see. Oh, that's super rad. Oop, see? Oh, I see, that's our little power meter in the lower left. Okay, I get it. I get it. Soundtrack rocks. I don't know what G is. Actually, do we have a... No, we don't. Interesting. Oh, okay. Careful, something else is coming alive there. Whoa, okay. Oh, alright. Easy. Let's let them take care of that for a bit. Oh, easy again. They don't have a lot of rear-facing firepower here. Oh, it's doing an explode. Is that... Okay, that's our extra dude too, I guess. Okay, great. We did it. We did it.
Found.
Yes. Good evening.
Believe it.
Can't believe it. I know. It's forever, isn't it? What has happened?
I literally don't understand how we've gotten this far. Also, I'm super fucking excited for Hyper Duel, because Hyper Duel is, a really good game. But more importantly, the soundtrack is, like, the fucking best.
It is really jamming. Like, noticeably jamming.
This is some serious fucking techno-soft jams, and realistically, you know me at this point, I'm going to optimize my game choices for maximal jam ability.
Oh, that's a robot. Okay.
Anything techno-soft has maximum jams.
Alright. Oh, okay, the walls are indeed deadly. Very good.
Yes. Also, standing still gives you a tiny amount of points, which is hilarious.
Oh, right. I was wondering why it was ticking up a bit. I'm like, oh, okay.
It's such a game mechanic. Like, standing still is actually worth doing those.
Interesting. All right. Well, wasn't so good on the first dude there. Oh, yeah. I guess that's not an unreasonable amount of points, but...
It's not a ton, but it is punto.
It is.
Pow up! But also, you know, the fucking music is just legitimately... This soundtrack is just tremendous.
Oh no, I got the bee and my robot dude disappeared. Oh no, he's back. Second one? Are they both gonna help me out? Yeah, hey, fucking great.
Emmy approaching.
Cool. This little, oh, we've got little, like, disco lasers now. Okay. Great. Wow, he just flails all around when he's exploding. Good job. It's like the entire helium tank exploded in one of those wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube men.
So, I could theoretically see the Saturn version being valid for the month as well, if somebody more informed than I am can tell me that it's, like, reasonably equivalent. But I will judge you if you're playing the Saturn version, because the, like, juicy FM synth arcade OST is so fucking good, and as such, like, not having that delightful juicy FM synthesis caressing your ears,
yeah,
like,
that,
I'm gonna question what's wrong with you.
That is marks off for sure.
Like, yeah, it's got some, like, solid fucking, you know, 90s jam fucking over the top shit going on, but it's not that, like, juicy 90s FM synth, so you're still kind of wrong. It's okay to be wrong, but you're kind of wrong.
Yeah, I mean, opinions and all that, but you're wrong, so. Oh, where's this dude phasing in from four different dimensions? Come on, man. Oh! Very good. I guess that's what I get for standing still in front of his gunfire there. Whoops. Oh, he's got a laser as well. Very good. I do like that the built-in auto-fire is competent. And not, like, just a half-ass of everything.
Imagine, I know.
Oh, well, that was fucking great. You know what? No, we're not even playing this out.
This is going to be kind of interesting to revisit a bunch of the games that are on the revisit list, too. Because, like, a bunch of those, it's been a fair bit since I've last played them. In some cases, possibly even literally when we did it for the SBC. Okay, one of the fucking, like, mech... Oh, okay, he popped back up off the literal bottom of the screen. Good job, buddy.
Okay, I guess that's...
Oh, that's, like, super short range. Okay, that's interesting.
Oh, got a bubble shooter. Interesting. Okay. Oh,
I
that
just
does some
motherfucking point blank. That's some bullshit.
C, I guess. Oh, no, or G. That's fine. Variety is good. Looks like our meter charges slowly on its own. You even get the still points in between levels. That's fun.
You do, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Oh, alright. Bit. Ouchie! Ah.
I'm already circling with basic things like maybe don't run into the bullets, so that's a good sign for how tonight's gonna be going.
I mean, bullets generally considered harmful.
Yeah.
Oh, I get a... Oh, when I... That's weird. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. I'm wondering how I transformed into that mech before. I guess you don't hold the fire button whilst you're doing it.
Yeah, if you hold both buttons, you get like a...
Oh, fuck. Extreme slow.
Green cleary thingabob. Kinda. And it drains your gauge. But
yeah,
if you hold down
yeah.
just button two... You go mech mode. And my assumption pretty much has to be that, like, mech mode is tremendously good for, like, dealing some damage and wrecking some fools.
Oh, jeez! Except the dudes that come out of the background mode 7, like... Oops. Okay, armed with new knowledge. Like they got the chibi-ass faces for your type selection on the high scoreboard, that's funny.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, that's okay. Intriguing aim. This the year of whatever. Can't make a ship that fires backwards.
I mean, I don't know. We're talking the 90s here. You're asking for 90s technology to be able to, like, shoot backwards? That's asking a fucking
90s?
Lot.
Weren't all these dudes and dudettes born in, like, 0018? What year does that mean, actually? Is that, like, 10,018, or...?
Fuck if I know.
Start a new common era or something. We just decided, no, we don't want to count by the 2000s anymore. Let's just do it again.
Sounds about right, honestly.
Oh, just getting those gets a lot easier. Oh! Ooh. Oh boy! Really get punished for not having adequate power.
I don't understand why my special bonus was so fucking small there. Am I gonna have to look up how the fucking special bonus works? Because literally, this run right now versus other runs I have had tonight, I'm literally missing like 40 fucking thousand points.
I think it's tied to how much meter you have left at the end, isn't it?
Oh, is that what it is?
I think so. I don't know. I haven't paid too close attention.
Well, shit. That's gonna change my tactics, if so. So I thought it was more important to get rid of the boss quickly, but no, apparently not.
I don't know. I don't see a timer anywhere for it, so who knows?
I mean, you don't have a timer to be judged by time.
Yeah, that's true, but, you know, it'd be nice to be shown a timer if such a judgment was present.
I mean, there are definitely games that have done this. I just don't know if this is necessarily playing by those rules. And in fact, it appears not.
Oh, jeez, wow, okay, dude. Not sure how much of those are an actual hitbox. Yeah, it appears a full meter is worth 50,000.
Okay.
If that is indeed what it is judged on.
Well, that's good to know, because then I will make an effort to maintain meter as opposed to trying to get rid of the boss quickly. That said, that also requires I don't be a dipshit and just get hit by literally every fucking bullet flying in my general vicinity, but hey.
True enough, yeah.
I can't fucking help that right now.
try if you want.
I mean, worst case scenario, I just go, I'll play one of the other games that is available. I can always come back to Hyper Duel.
One of the other, what, 50 is it now that we got going on now?
Something like that. Hey, don't knock it.
I'm not knocking it. It's a... Oh, shit. It's a...
The five-year anniversary deserves something a little over the top, you know?
I sarcasm with love sometimes.
I'm hoping this is one of those things.
Yes. Yes, it is. Jeez. Well, it's going to be a fun-ass boss fight.
All right, I'm going to boot up Galuda instead. I can probably sleepwalk through Galuda and put together a half-decent score. Might need to turn Galuda down because it's very fucking loud.
No, don't start firing yet, thank you. Oh, that weird circle thing, that didn't do anything. That's weird.
Ah, okay, also... been retained, so that's cool. Might be important to actually have the controls work properly. It's probably
yeah, I guess that would be advised.
Okay, good, good.
Sure.
All right, I've set my controls up how I expect them to behave now, so that's...
Oh, careful. No, little tiny dude got away. Coward.
Continue off, because you know it's really fucking annoying.
Continue being on.
Being told to continue.
I guess it would be considered an insult in some cultures. What?
And also, you know, I don't have to. I prefer not to have to mash the fucking button to get back to a state where I can start again. I know, I'm asking a lot.
Ooh, ooh, okay, that's not a hitbox, huh? Okay. Mm. Big, scary amount of movement. Oh, okay. I guess that's iframes while you're morphing? That seems weird.
Okay, no, I'm just saying stupid hits everywhere. What of games I can play right now am I least likely to be infuriated by taking stupid hits all over the place?
Yeah, Zero Ranger is kind of forgiving in the hits department.
Yes, but you lose, especially in white vanilla, you lose so many puntos when you get hit.
That's true. That's
true. Probably the answer is I just, like, see if I can get a decent Axlay run going. Because, like, if I take a fucking stupid hit like a dumbass, of the games that we have handy right now, Axlay is probably the one that least impacts me being able to still get points.
I suppose. Orchestrate losing the worst weapons first. Although most of the weapons are pretty good.
But in any case, I can probably work around that more than a lot of other options.
Oh,
like,
what?
If I get hit in a bunch of other games, it's just gonna be like, oh, well, I've lost all ability to fucking have anything good happen at all.
Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, I don't know if I like the third ship nerd dude very much.
The third ship nerd dude?
Yeah, he's got like the little nerd specs and whatever. Although he is my current highest score, so who knows.
Also, of all the Konami games, we could have ended up with Axle is probably, by a pretty wide margin, the least painful.
Yeah, I guess that's largely true.
I mean, think of some of the other Konami games we could have ended up with as what we're playing for the next 4 months. Said I'm still fucking eating shit in Axley too, so I guess I should just like fucking hang up the.
Oh, what did you mean?
Hang up the joystick because I'm apparently useless. Literally cannot play shmups apparently.
Well, hey, you know, no one was ever a master at stage one the first go around. Takes practice, a lot of reset.
If I can't even be good at stage one, then what the fuck good am I?
Oh, that's the wall, okay. Flat 200,000. Nice.
How'd you pull that off?
Hold on. I have no idea. Oh, it doesn't even show up on the board because it's top 5, not top 6. That stinks. Oh well.
I might have to fucking put a pin in this and come back another day and attempt to do shmupping when I'm not fucking flailing and smacking face trying to shmupping, because I'm fucking playing awful right now.
That's a T, huh? Okay.
What kind of tea, then?
It's a blue tea. Looked like a serif font. Not quite a time. I don't want to say a Times New Roman, maybe. Looked like a pretty large tea, though. It's probably like 2,400 point or something.
Thank you.
Oh, whatever.
Going that good, huh?
Yeah, that wasn't great.
Right. If I'm going to be bad, I might as well be bad at the monthly. So, back to Hyper Duel I got.
Oh, come on.
I'm here after spending way too much time introing, partially because the wrong microphone was soft and long.
Happens sometimes.
Yeah, I am extremely tired today, so by all rights I shouldn't even be doing this, but because it's the first week of the 5-year anniversary month, I think I should do it. we're gonna play, well, I'm gonna try Hyper Duel. I might throw on Escaluda afterwards. Escaluda is the one that I absolutely need to replay and do better in, because that was the one where, like, I never got past stage 2 when it was in the Shmup Book Club, and then I played it on a cab of the Galloping Ghost and got to stage 3.
Well,
see.
Oh,
that seems like some easy room for improvement then to me.
Yeah. Of course, it has been, you know, almost 3 years since I played it then, but...
some things get better with
age. I mean, you know, I'm shmupping awful tonight, so you can probably shmup better than I am.
What? Alright, so, we've got Keith, aka Smug McSmugface. We've got Lisa, I don't know what comment to make.
Generic
Lisa.
Anime girl?
I was not done with that screen. What?
Okay. Eh, you know.
My screen ran out of time, so I have to look again.
Like in the High Mustang or something, right? Is that the ship name?
Oh, okay. Well, it only shows initials, so how will I know? It's H Mustang, yeah.
Yeah.
And then we've got Lloyd, who doesn't have time bullshit, and the P-Smasher.
Hmm.
I guess I'll try them in order. So I've heard, I read that this game... I read that, I mean, that's the abbreviation, so...
It is, yeah?
I've read that this game is inspired by Thunder Force, so I'm probably gonna have a bad time. Oh, does this actually have auto fire, so I don't have to mash?
It does.
Okay, that's
yeah.
Yeah, it sure does, and it's like an actually useful auto fire.
Very competent auto fire.
Oh, I have a friend now.
It's like if you gave auto fire to Sanvine, but actually made it good, it would be, auto fire. The auto fire that's in.
Oh, well, okay, my friend is still here, but he absolutely just, like, ate a bullet like a chump.
I mean,
like, he could have dodged.
I mean, he could have, but what's the fun of that? Also, standing still gives you points.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Interesting. That's a hell of a thing.
It's
that must
sure
be what he was doing then.
Yeah,
he was trying to use
getting
the points.
I mean, you gotta make a suggestion. You gotta farm 10 points, you know? It's all about them puntos. You shmup it.
Is this background? Is all of this actually background? It's very not background looking, but it is apparently background. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think the edges become an issue until stage 2.
Whoa, what the hell is going on with this guy? He's got the not really mode 7 bits. Alright.
Yeah, he goes a little wild, just, you know, give him space sometimes.
Oh god.
He's very interested in personal space.
Oh man. I feel like, I don't know what the chronology is here, but I feel like whoever developed this saw Growl's final boss and was like, hold my beer.
Ooh, easy there.
Also, I have no idea what the different letter power-ups mean right now. I mean, I know that like the P is self-explanatory, but the other two, the G and the T or whatever, I don't know.
Those are your two buddies
Gunner
that you get.
And something else. I don't know.
Oh, okay. So those are specifically the friend things.
Yeah. G is the robot.
The other one already bit the dust. It seems like, because I did have one of each. Can you like upgrade them by getting the same one consecutively?
It doesn't seem so.
That time I
don't know.
It appears you can get two at once of any combination. But I don't know if they haven't lived long enough for me to get more than that, so who knows.
Oh, jeez, that was very rude. But
they do like to just kind of run into every bullet that appears, so...
So I somehow didn't eat shit at all in the first stage, and now I'm eating shit all over the damn place in the second one.
I mean, that happens.
Bomb feels kind of useless. I'm not really sure how much it's doing. Or is it... Maybe it's not doing what I think. Oh, okay, I see. There's a meter. That's why it's not doing what I'm. It's not just like an all clear thing.
No.
Correct.
It's like not a one and fancy done. Weapon type shit.
Also, if you hold down just the second button, you go mech mode. And, shit behaves differently.
Mm-hmm.
If you hold both buttons, you get, like, bomb action of some variety. But the form of bomb action.
What the hell? Just okay. That guy just has a straightforward Vulcan shot that just killed me in like 0.01 seconds.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That guy's shot took as long to get across the screen as EI's margin of error on one of those neon white scores that, you know, 1 millisecond.
I'm still legitimately just astonished that I managed to pull off a literal 1 millisecond victory.
It seems like there's no auto fire, no auto increment.
I also literally tie a fucking red ace time at some point too, so I suppose all bets are fucking
Wait,
off.
Wait, but
there.
Do the red ace times actually show three digits? I thought they only show two.
No, they only show two. So I don't know if I like tied it, but I tied it.
Yeah.
I need to try
all these three different ships to see what they do differently.
Ooh, oh, look at that guy just running in. At least he was kind enough to warn you.
I don't really know. It's like, it seems like
okay.
You only... Oh,
is,
that's interesting. Okay, you can aim with this. That's pretty neat.
Oh, rocks. Rocks fall, everybody dies. Oh, he's got a missile that shoots missiles. Oh, no!
He's got the meta missile.
Oh, he's jumping now. Oh, that's rocks.
Also, he's got like QP lasers. All right, interesting.
Considering we're getting all nostalgic up in here, thank both of y'all for basically being around from the very beginning of this shit.
Yeah, I was realizing like this means like not only have we been doing this for 5 years, but it also means well I've known EI for 5.5 roughly, and probably Mr. Bond for longer than that because of the
probably. Yeah, probably.
Like that.
Oh
yeah.
Shit.
Where does the fucking time go? In any case, this thing wouldn't be half of what it is without both of y'all, so fucking thank you.
I had to be a part of it.
I appreciate your fucking effort.
I shoot backwards in mech mode? No.
No, there is no
you
backwards
cannot.
Firing in this the year of our Lord 0018 or whatever the fuck it is. Oh my god!
1993.
Hey, this guy's exploding, but he's also still doing the spindly bits, so he make up his mind. There we go. I like how even during the frickin' like intermission, you're still gaining points for staying still.
Yes. That's right, so stay still. Save energy. Wow, I still managed to get a shot off, even though they die when they get on screen. Oh, there's shit popping off all over the place. Excuse me.
Oh, well, I was
Oh, danger from both sides. Whoa, oh no. Oh, Jesus!
Yeah, I just turned it out
of here. Okay, those danger signs were not lying.
I should be using the bomb meter a lot more than I am.
Oh, your meter charges faster if you don't fire. Okay, that's interesting.
I didn't even know if it charged at all.
It does.
The pickups.
Yeah, it charges passive. Oh, Jesus, what is that? Why does he have, like, a whole mech army?
Right,
excuse me.
Don't stay in the middle of the screen this time.
Oh!
See if I can live for more than 0.001 seconds.
Oh, he's charging. Okay. What is he charging up, though? Oh, a big fuck-off laser. Why don't I get that?
Because you're not cool enough over there.
Oh, come on, no. That looked like a sick laser. Oh, shit. All right,
that big fuck-off laser is nothing to fuck with, by the way.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
If you couldn't already tell.
It's got some pep to it, for sure.
Definitely a does not fuck around, fuck off laser. Ah, shit. Alright. 792 is like an actual score that I can look at and go, alright, this isn't atrocious.
Oh no, he's getting more reinforcements,
nightmare
sir.
Vibes. He even changed color and shit. Alright, well, I died again.
Yeah, that's one.
Oh wow, you can... I wish I could backspace. There probably was a backspace thing in there somewhere.
Yeah, fuck you. Is this dude gonna stick around?
I hit five letters. I actually typed my whole name.
It's annoyingly, like, way past the fucking numbers and a few symbols and shit, but the backspace is in there.
Shit. Oh, are we entering the atmosphere? Oh, that's a cool effect. Well, that's probably...
Oh, this guy's a different looking shot.
Oh, is that a... That's a point thing. Okay. Oh, I see. Destroy the ship. Okay, got it. It's like a bonus stage.
I suspect this guy's shot is more powerful while having, like, much less of a rapid fire to it. Hey, Wax Goat. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, was that like a freaking close range thing? Holy shit. Yeah, he's got like a freaking close range.
Oh, now shit's. Is that background or no? Oh, that's background, okay.
That's an interesting. Yeah, this guy's got some interesting mechanics that probably take a lot of getting used to.
Oh, okay. Oh, that was the stage. Okay. Cool. Oh, cool. It's one of the demo stages. Oh. Sir, what are you doing there? No.
Whoa, what the heck? Jeez. I don't know if those things have collision or not. They kind of worry me, though. Like, the first boss sends his little spindly bits flying at the end.
Yeah, I don't know. Never figured that out.
Fucking spindly bits.
Didn't want to stick around to find out. Oh, okay. Careful. Ooh, he's a tough fucker. All right.
Whoa, boy, slow down city when I use that.
Damn. Stage whatever this is a fucking jam. What?
Which stage are you?
I have no idea what stage this is. I want to say all right, four.
Hum the music for me, then.
I don't know, I'm gonna have to wait till the loop point. Oh, shit.
No.
Oh,
thanks.
I worry that this game might suffer the Gradius effect because you lose, like, all your freaking shot
that
power.
That explodes. Yeah, it definitely doesn't like you losing shot power. Oh, fuck.
I do feel like it's less bad than, you know,
yeah.
Gradius.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, Gradius kind of takes that shit to a whole nother level, so that's not saying a whole lot, but... worth what it's worth.
Yeah, suck shit, weird Zeppelin thing. Well, that's probably the boss, isn't it? Oh, it might have held the boss. Okay, I see. Did I make a critical error here?
Fucking Zeppelins.
Oh yeah, it held the boss. Mm. Now we're having an underwater Batul. Ouchie! Well, I'm having an underwater death, but... Alright, I guess I'll take the time to enter in some actual letters. Is there a space? I'll go with the period. There we go.
Okay, so I would have eaten shit if those bullets still had
stage six
collision
apparently.
After the boss died, but apparently they don't.
That was a damn fucking jam. I have to get back there again, because that was rad.
I mean, the soundtrack is definitely a large contributor to why I've been choosing Hyper Duel to begin with, so...
Oh, we got bass enemies.
Make that what you will.
Right, but even amongst all the good jams in this game so far, that one in particular was very good.
Well, that was unfortunate.
Were you... Which... Was it the stage after, like, the atmosphere?
Yeah. That's the one.
I'm pretty sure that's Black Rain, which is one of my favorite songs on that soundtrack, so you have good taste.
Very good. Good, because I was worried I had shitty taste.
You don't. But you have confirmed having especially good taste, because that is definitely one of my favorites on a strong fucking OST.
Right, yeah.
Did it open with a...
Yes, it did.
Okay, then yeah, that's Black Rain. That's super good. Worth listening to outside of the game. Absolutely just a fucking bop, etc.
So, I have resolved that entering all four letters of my screen name is way more trouble than it's worth. Because you have to go all the way back to E, and then if you try to loop around to Y, no, it's not any faster than going all the way back to Y.
Well, just need to get a handle that's closer together alphabetically again.
Alright, I'll try smug-ass Heath one more time. I might actually like the third guy.
Oh, you like weird anime nerd dude?
Yeah.
I guess he's alright. They're all kind of strong.
I got with him, but that might just be me getting used to the bosses and stuff.
I mean, I don't think any of the characters are, like, bad.
No, I mean, they've got good points. For sure.
Now, if anything, the nerd dude is, seems like he might take more getting used to with how his weapons work.
Yeah, the short-range mech attack is definitely kind of,
Yeah, I ended up not using that very much.
Oh, is he dead? Is he dead? No, he's just exploding close to dead, but he's not dead. Okay.
Yeah, that happens with the first boss, it doesn't mean.
That throws me a little bit.
So the second boss changes color, the first boss explodes, but not really.
Yeah,
I don't really understand why they couldn't make up their mind how they were going to have bosses, you know, have near-death experiences.
That's kind of weird, but, you know...
Well, I mean, it's a difficult decision, okay? How up!
Yeah, they could have gone a little stronger on the power-up noise, but...
I mean, it's not even power-up, it's pow-up!
Must have been ping by the syllable or something. Oh, that was a choice.
Yo, stop blowing up my helper dudes. It's fucking rude, man.
It is,
they give
really.
Me points after this fight. Like, fuck you. You cost me points, asshole.
Oh, do they give you points for your helper surviving?
I think 10k apiece.
Oh, no.
You cost me 10 fucking K points, jerk.
That's weird. But also, I guess it makes sense.
I think that's what it your stock bonus is.
Oh,
to.
I thought that was your
stock
player
of
stock.
Helper dudes. No.
No?
I believe it is the stock of your helper dudes.
Wild. Ooh, easy, buddy. Oh no, my dude went away. Shit.
Oh. What? That's terrain that I can run into. Yeah. All right. That's something that happens. Mm-hmm.
Don't stop there! Oh, that's laser country.
You were talking about how up missing a syllable. How about instead of enemy approaching, it sounds almost like Amy approaching.
Yeah,
like, oh, is this Sonic the Hedgehog? Can we really go?
Ah, shit. Well, I mean, from column A, right?
Oh god, I just fucking crossed at the wrong time there. I was like, maybe I should go up. Nope, I should have just stayed where I really was.
Wherever you're gonna go, you better make a decision.
Okay, that's fine.
I do appreciate how my fucking helper dude just like, oh, there's a bullet! I'ma fucking fly right into it. It's like, okay, buddy.
It was saving you from it.
It was nowhere near me.
It was
nowhere near you, and you like scooted directly towards it. Like you were going all out and seeking that bullet. Oh,
right,
to become
danger from behind.
Look, he was being neon yellow to your neon white.
Bruh. Hey, Bond. Speaking of neon white, you gotta catch up with the two of us here. You've fallen behind.
Bond needs to
get
all ace medals first.
Yeah.
I mean, yes.
Alright, forget what it is. Oh, right. Missiles that shoot missiles. Yep. I got it.
Oh, jeez. They have micro missiles. Well, that might have been a higher
speed. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I get you some. I'm only able to one dude, I guess.
How many times was Hyper Duel in the poll? Because Nifty is commenting and finally getting it.
Several times.
Several, because I've been. There was at some point recently when I decided that this was what I wanted to put in, because if nothing else,
oh, fuck.
Like just for the soundtrack alone, this is worth playing. Seriously, like, one of Technosoft's best damn soundtracks, and that's fucking also saying something. Because the Technosoft composers basically cranked out nothing but fucking gem after gem, and this is still one of their goddamn best. Also,
that must have changed, like, as soon as I picked it up.
Anyway, Nifty, does that mean you're joining us for this month then? That'd be cool. I would appreciate that. I would be in approval. Also, go play all the old games too. Please and thanks. Help us celebrate 5 years of this fucking. How did we get to 5 years? I'm still fucking astonished by this. Good astonished, but still astonished.
Ooh, easy. Oh, the little side bits absorb bullets too. That's nice. Oh shit, I'm out of special for this.
And that one definitely said T when I picked it up, but it gave me the mech, and I thought the mech was G.
The mech is G, yeah, I think.
Yeah, mech is G.
Yeah, so, does this game have issues in name at all? Because that seemed very wrong.
What?
I mean, it just seemed like the letter had changed like a full second before I picked it up, and it still gave me the other thing.
Oh, I don't know then.
I don't think my name is buggy in that particular regard, but I guess I can't necessarily discount it entirely.
Ooh, a shield. What a shithead. Alright, no, your helper dudes need to go the fuck away. Still, the fuck off laser. Ooh, he's doing— oh, what? He didn't do it down the entire screen last time. The fuck, man? What am I supposed to do? Get behind— oh, maybe I just get up behind him, perhaps.
Okay.
Shit.
This guy is— this guy's special is not nearly as good
for Hyper Duel
as the first guy.
So now that that's the case, what do I flip to?
I'm trying to figure out exactly what the hell this pattern does, because, like, I don't know whether it's homing in or if it's just freaking random or what.
Let's see if I remember how to play Giga Wings. Half a damn.
Oh, yeah, I tried that for a few minutes before to remind myself what it was and was like, yeah, I probably won't play that tonight.
I don't understand.
Oh, I guess this does do a rotating thing just like the first guy's, so it's just much slower about it.
Oh, yeah, his little green blobby doos.
Yeah.
Intrigued at being the best at not moving.
Yeah, that is a non-trivial amount of points.
I can't argue the point, but...
Oh, he was that close to dead, too. That's unfortunate.
Ooh, okay, that must not be a hitbox, because he has slammed those through me several times, and I survived.
It is kind of funny how we went from last month being you have to be the fastest and, you know, the best at staying on the right side of the screen and not eating shit to the best at not moving.
Right? You know, a little variety. Variety's good.
Look, we do what we can to mix things up, okay?
Well, that's still counted as a perfect? How the hell do you figure that much?
I'm definitely not good at not moving in shmups. Whoa, yep, ass guy got me.
Oh no, not ass guy.
This is probably gonna cause me to eat shit, but I'm gonna try it anyway. That worked for way longer than it should have.
What the fuck killed me? Why am I bad at shmups? Jesus fucking Christ.
Whoa! See?
To be honest, it's like a button would shortcut to the end key or the backspace or something. Yes, that was not as good as last time. Oh my god, this guy looks so not thrilled compared to the other two on the high score screen. And the other two are all happy and like, whoa, yeah, look at me, I'm so great. And this guy's just like,
I'm too old for this shit.
I guess I'm here.
I guess I exist.
I played the game. It was awful. Like, he looks like Grumpy. He looks halfway towards Grumpy Cat.
Thanks, I hate it.
Oh, nice, Mike. Good to hear you got a job again.
Oh, hell yeah.
Job's good. Employment.
Being
money.
Being
et
able to pay for food, shelter, and other things to help keep you going. Very
mm-hmm.
good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Hung around too long there. Oopsie doopsie.
I feel like the lasers on Lisa are probably the least, like, powerful special, but...
I don't know, I kind of like the disco ball thing.
Yeah, I'm curious to see exactly how much damage it does.
Even if it doesn't do the most, it's very flashy. Very feel-good special weapon.
So there's that, I guess.
Oh! Oh man, he is just very, like, straight line, not a fucking emotion on his face on the high scoreboard, isn't he?
Look, being excited about whatever is hard, I guess.
It does take energy sometimes.
What? Okay, why did he go? I was thinking that he goes towards me, but no, that time he just decided to go down anyway. Are you gonna die sometime this year? Because, like, holy crap, this fight is taking, like, three times as long as it takes with either other character.
Mike, being able to cover bills is pretty much exactly the reason why any of us work a job, I suspect.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
because, why are you doing that?
That didn't hit me, huh? I don't understand the hitboxes on these spinny bits.
Anyway, I sure as fuck would find a different way to make use of my ability to tell a computer what the fuck to do if I didn't have to worry about doing things like, you know, pay for the ability to have a place to live.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, that was a dumb place to be.
Turns out not being out in the cold and also having food to eat and drink to drink is a strong motivator towards doing bullshit you wouldn't want to do otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
So this is based on your little extra dudes. Huh, interesting.
Yeah, I think it's 10k a piece. Which is a fair amount of toes.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Dipshits alive.
I mean, I'm not gonna jump in front of a bullet for them.
I was gonna say, they have no fucking desire to stay alive, apparently. So, half the time it feels like whether they actually maintain living is just up to goddamn chance of if they are too bad at fucking literally running their faces into bullets.
If they would stop rushing ahead, like they got something to prove. Oh my god, dude.
It's all the fucking, like, rash dipshit, like, fresh recruits just doing their damn, like, I'll prove myself!
I fucking
died!
Fuck. Who could have predicted?
Who could have seen that one coming?
I guess his letters actually do switch faster than I thought they do, so maybe that's all that happened last time, is they had a really bad timing again.
They do switch fairly quickly.
Oh my god, dude, you can just stay away from the bullets! I ain't your friends. It's incredible.
Lonely bullet.
Hot single bullets in your area.
Hot single bullets in your area.
I'm not gonna stand in front of that one. Oh, sir. Oh, it's caught me looking on that one, huh? Please expire. Oh.
Interesting. Yeah, I managed to die on the first boss that time because he moved in a way that there was no way I was not gonna align with him. Still not exactly sure where the hell his hitbox is though, because it seems like the arms do nothing.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's the core. If that.
Destroyed.
You would think with all the damn spinning he does that would do something.
Right? But maybe it's just for show.
I mean, it is kind of the era where sometimes you just had to have some shit for the show of it.
Maybe their R&D budget ran out and they're like, hey, can we make these arms do something? No, we're like over budget by $2 billion. Like, okay, I'll just have them spin around.
Now I just, like, can't play this game anymore.
I mean, I've been shmupping awful all night, which is why I'm moving to an easier game.
Shit.
Playing some fucking Axley, because Axley is comparatively chill.
Oh.
Oh.
Plus, I feel obligated to do at least one of the anniversary games as part of tonight's festivities. Obviously, putting a score on all five would be way more effort than I even
that would
consider
be
remotely reasonable.
Extremely
but
impressive if you managed that.
But
yeah,
I
no
do feel obligated to do at least one of the five in addition to getting a score in for Hyper Duel. So I'm going to do that, and I will feel okay about that. And of the five games, Axlay is probably the one that I will least irritate myself trying to play reasonably adequately.
Play Escaluda and remind myself why I was so bad at it.
Alright, do not rush forward and hit everything in sight. Just stay back by me. There you go.
I also don't remember what the score mechanics were in this at all.
The main thing is kill enemies normally get gems.
Right,
use the gems to do time slowy shenanigans. Use the time slowy shenanigans to cancel bullets, and cancel bullets turn into gold, which gives you a shitload of points.
Oh, right, and then didn't we have, like, an alternate leaderboard for some bullshit in this game?
Oh, for the weird intense mode or whatever it was?
Yeah, for the you ran out of gems and the bullets are now fast and angry mode. I'm not planning on doing that for the anniversary thing, just because five leaderboards is going to be enough to maintain for it.
Yeah.
If people want to do it as a goof, obviously I'm not going to stop you, but I don't plan on running a leaderboard for it. Unless, like, a whole shitload of people are doing it, in which case I guess I'll consider it. But I'm not planning on doing it unless there's a shitload of interest.
I like how the tutorial music is somehow some weird amalgamation of, you know, like, the 90s DDR stuff, but also something out of Raptor's soundtrack, I swear. Alright, so how the heck do I have a that's my bomb button? Why is that my bomb button?
Wait, why are you starting the big fuck off laser already? Stop it! Stop.
But, like, do I not have a rapid fire button?
Does it not tap the normal button a bunch?
It doesn't seem to be rapid, it's kind of on and off.
You might have to go into the, if it didn't save your, like, PCB settings or whatever, you might have to go into the settings and actually enable auto fire, because, you know, cave PCBs be like
that. Why would auto fire be on? Because, I mean, like, if it's a PCB setting.
I can.
Like, you already have three buttons. Do they really do more than three buttons?
There's four buttons. That's blue.
Oh, good God.
Huh. Interesting.
Or at least if you have auto
fire
on.
Well, I had to fix that to begin with,
then.
Because that's not, like, my normal settings are assuming three buttons, and then I have a custom button. But I guess for this game, we're not doing that. Can I unbind this? Yeah, there we go. So wait, what is button four, then?
You'll have to fuck around with it, because I'd have to boot it up to tell you what I, like, be able to cross-reference what I map buttons to and what those correspond to in terms of actual in-game shit.
It says full auto fire is on. Maybe it's the fourth button that I didn't have access to.
Very possible.
Seems plausible.
Oh, whoops, I just accidentally hit the wrong button. Said, please turn off a dip switch, and instead I turned off the entire machine.
Well, not that dip switch. Not the power switch dip switch. The other one.
Alright, so in that case, let me reverse these. And see how that fares, because I suspect that button 4 might be the auto fire button.
It is entirely entirely possible, though again, cannot guarantee one way or another because what MAME thinks buttons are and what I think buttons are sometimes different.
Yeah, so it is the fourth button, but there definitely is like a there's like a number of shots limit or something.
Oh,
so
no.
That's what I was running into before.
That's possible.
Hold, sir.
Ooh. I canceled those too late. Or slowed them, rather. Oh no, they got angry. Do they still cancel if they're angry?
No. If the bullets become angry, if you run out of gems and the bullets are angry mode, every enemy you kill is worth gold, but it does not it does not bullet cancel anymore.
Okay.
If it's in angry bullet mode.
Jeez! Okay,
whoa,
they don't have a hitbox.
Okay.
Scare me like that, good lord.
Oh, they're gonna do what they want.
Oh, no! And I got hit by the bullet! Oops, no. What's the back? Oh, RV. There we go. Okay.
Oh, you're still angry.
Oh.
The bullet angry status is pending the amount of gems you have.
Yeah, I didn't realize I didn't end up getting any more.
So if you reach zero gems, that's a bad day. Would not recommend.
Oh right, this phase, I remember this.
Unless you feel like playing with fire, in which case, I guess that's your life now, can enjoy.
Alright, one more go.
And then are you done, or are you just switching it up?
No, I'm probably done.
It's fair.
Been a long week.
That's,
you have
that's
4 months
load
for Giga Line. It's through March.
Four months for all five of the anniversary games. So for Axelay, Escaluda, Xur Oranger, White Vanilla, Gate of Thunder, Giga Line. Because, you know what, this shit has inexplicably existed for 5 fucking years, so I think we can indulge.
Dude, how did you manage to get hit by that? Come on.
That said, Hyper Duel is still the monthly that only exists for December, so you know.
Oh. Didn't break. Well, we double KO'd. Well.
Honk. Hate to see it.
Shmup's farm in forever, but I'm pretty sure I have an account from like long ago that I don't even know if I'd be able to log into anymore.
Careful, buddy. Oh, what? That was not hitbox. F off. Not having a spread for this kind of sucks, huh?
So I think I just made it to stage 3 on my first playthrough.
Nice.
So. To think I didn't do that at all during the first month we played this.
See, you just needed to sit on it for like 3 years.
Well, no, but I mean, I also did it at the Galloping Ghost, so it's just like, why couldn't I do this the first month? I had to sit it. When was the, well, actually, no. I guess how many years was it really? Because we first played this
2019 shmup. So
okay, so I had to sit on it for like 1 year.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, fair enough.
And then sitting on it for another 3 didn't actually, like, have any effect. Oh, what? I didn't actually see what hit me there. I thought I was leaving between those. Oh, well.
Bolt, sirs, with your missiles. Stop it.
Well, anyway, I guess I'll post a score for that, then. Because that's something. Oh, okay. Good. It does show that right after. I gotta get used to this new keyboard because I'm always like questioning whether I'm actually like hitting the print screen key or not. Well, I still have to try to like get to the top of the default score ranking, I guess. But actually, what the hell was my score the first time?
Oop, sirs. Alright, dudes, no, get away from the rocks, you fucking dipshits.
Yeah, so this is already a full million better than the score I got back in 2019.
Nice. I feel like there's a lot of scores that I'm gonna have to put in some serious effort to be able to match what I did back when it was in its original run.
Well, yeah, I mean, Axelay would probably be one of those.
Axelay is definitely going to require some effort, because I'm pretty sure I was like,
I got the 2-6 in that? Oh god, alright.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm pretty sure I was in the second, well into the second loop on my actual.
I didn't think I had gotten all the way through. I think I had, like, I think that was the only run that I had, like, gotten all the way through. Like, because I think 2-3 or 2-4 had been a brick wall before that.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit!
And then I somehow got the 2-6. I was like, well, that's the one.
I'm gonna have to relearn the game to the point of, like, right now, even getting into the second loop feels like it's gonna be kind of a stretch.
Yeah, I expect to need to relearn stage 6 at the very least, and stage 4 is just always uncomfortable as hell.
Yeah,
but
I mean,
and then
meanwhile,
Zaki got to the third loop. Zaki got to like 3-5 or something. I mean,
and actually, I thought it stopped after 2.
No. If you start on normal,
there's a very
you can
hard
do a 3 loop.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Oh, I see.
If
right,
you
right.
start on hard, it's only 2 loop, but we start on normal because something something defaults.
Right.
I mean, I did just extend, so I'm at least probably going to get to 1-5 unless I totally cock up the stage 4 boss. So at least it won't be completely embarrassing, it'll just be mostly embarrassing.
Dudes, back up. Those Ripley bits are not your friends. Stop it. I'm trying to save your lives and my points.
Good luck with that. Fucking helper dudes are like full on not feeling life, I guess.
Well, one of them died in the interim. Good job.
I love that there's an audio cue when the bosses or mid bosses get low on health in this. Because then I don't have to be eyeballing the freaking life bar all the damn time.
The little.
Yeah, that is handy.
Cave games are usually pretty good about that. Because, like, even the Don/Dodon patch series gives you the just a couple more shots!
Well, which is a blatant lie, but yeah, they're trying.
Look, you can argue the efficacy of said warning. The fact of the matter is, it's at least trying to give you a warning.
Right. They could have been more vague with it, though, and it would still be, like, perfectly accurate. Like, hey, you're almost there. Yep, I got it. I'm almost there.
But that's more than you can say for a lot of other games. At least they're attempting to give you a warning.
I suppose.
I didn't eat shit that time on the boss, but the thing about eating shit is you actually get more gems back, which means you can then cancel bullets and stuff.
Sure, but from what I recall, and granted, may not be a concern that you have, but from what I recall, the end of game bonus heavily rewards having a lot of stock in stock. So, like, even though you can get more gems from dying, it's not like a blue revolver where you actually want to route deaths in. You ideally want to no-miss if you can. It's just, you know, if you die, you can turn that into a useful benefit, even though it's not, like, ideal.
Oh man, I was hoping that there would be a gap there by the time it reached me, but nope.
Nope.
Oh, that's
an audio cue already, but that must have been from the previous phase.
Too much at Schmuffin. I'm gonna leave it at that 1-5 score for now for Axley and post what I got and go like, yeah, more to come later when I'm being less of a dipshit.
Do we continue? Do 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 do.
Something like that.
I've eaten too much shit in this run already, probably. Whoa, okay.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I have not been voluntarily using the bombs at all. Like, doesn't it auto-bomb or something if it's full?
It auto-bombs if you are in slowdown mode.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yes.
But yeah, it's like, I need to get used to the fact that this game has four buttons.
I don't remember the actual term for it, but slowdown mode.
Have to say?
That's
sure.
That's right. That sounds
right. Kakusei over was what was your term for the
Okay, then yes, it would be Kakusei, because over is the mode where you are out of gems and the game is pissed at you for existing. And is trying to tell you very strongly, hey, press the button to turn that shit off.
Yeah.
Done shmupping, but I'm gonna take the opportunity to try and set up all the shit for all the shit.
Oh boy.
Alright, well, despite eating more shit in stage 2 this time, I'm getting farther in stage 3 and have another PV, so there's that.
Nice.
Alright.
Oh, this is a big dude. Alright. What do you do? Oh boy. Oh boy.
What do you mean, what does he do? He's big.
Oh, okay, it just auto-bombed even though it was in being mad at me mode. Oh shit, it's still in being mad at me mode. It needs to stop doing that.
Oh, Kenny, do I need to do anything special when I'm entering all of the anniversary shit in this thing, or...
Enter them as specials.
Okay, I can enter them as specials, but... Do I need to, like, do anything naming-wise to have it not blow your shit up?
I don't think so. I don't remember if we had anything special in the names of the other ones.
Okay, well, let's find out.
I'd have to go look anyway. I mean, nothing should break.
Oh, come on.
I thought you said
something. I forget if I had a feel about, like, exactly what the special occasion was in the other ones.
Wasn't it because we revisited
the
one
field or something? Also, what is this thing that's floating around on the screen up there? Does that extend? Yep, it is. Somehow I managed to get it without eating shit, so that's nice. And I just auto-bombed that. That was stupid.
Oop! Careful.
A lot of stuff that's angry at me right now. Like, everything is just shooting very many bullets. Yeah, okay. It's about time I ate shit on something there.
Oh, sirs. Lord. Oh, wait, what happened to the thing down there? Alright, dude, what did I say? Back up. Ugh.
Well, we're at the third boss. What the hell was that?
Alright, dude. I think this boss took too many Phillips 5 or something once. Okay, well, I'm dead. Well, that's definitely a PB.
Nice.
That's an energy refill? It said 1-up when I picked it up, though, or so I thought.
Careful.
And I'm fairly certain that I did die one extra time, but I don't know.
Who can tell now?
Oh, I probably...
Oh, shit.
Yep, I need to wait for that to come up again, because I kind of hit it as it faded out. Oh, I got a score stat. Okay. But there's a hidden extend later in stage 3, apparently.
Okay.
And I don't think I found that. I think once the high score screen comes up, I'm gonna take a snapshot and call it for tonight anyway, but I mean, that's a hell of a lot better than I expected to do. I guess that says something if I managed to get way farther in this than I ever got before. Like, hey, maybe I actually am... Damn it, the score screen stays up for like half a second.
Oh shit!
Now I need to get good at capturing the high score screen when it shows up. But yeah, I guess maybe I'm slightly better at maneuvering and adjusting the shmups now. I remember thinking, when I was playing this in 2019, I remember thinking, like, there was no reason I shouldn't be getting to stage 3 at that point.
Something we take whatever purpose we can. Something.
Dude, stop with your laser. Stop it, that's not fair! Ah! Shit ass.
Ooh. Sir.
Okay. Ready to take the damn screenshot, right? There we go.
Alright.
Yeah. And actually, that one is at the top of the leaderboard. Okay.
Nifty, It's worth noting. In terms of hitting that particular bit in Kakusei, that you have to fucking laser that shit for a solid 5 seconds for it to reveal the extent. It's, you gotta give it a good amount of juice.
No.
Is there actually a thing to hit there? Because I remember there being two turrets somewhere, but I might not be thinking of the right one.
Alright, dude, can you...
But I also might not have been in Kakusei at that point.
You do need to be in Kakusei. Like, you seriously need probably 100 gems worth of Kakusei to be able to actually reveal the damn thing.
Okay, well, I think I'll call it there. But, yeah, we've got a work cut out for us now with 6 shmups this month, 5 of which are through next March.
Technically 7 right now, because Kaikon
Kaikon is still there, so 7 shmups. What is your thought, or are you gonna just... For shmup them if you got them for next quarter, are you just gonna start it a month late and do it for 2 months, or what are you gonna do?
The plan is basically gonna be the... The anniversary special is going to take the place of all quarterlies until the end of March. And then in April, we spin up the standard, like, SCC quarterly. And then in May, I will spin up the next Shmupo if you got him. Or whatever. Either May or June. Whatever ends up going with.
Oh, you're supposed to leave those alive so they spit out more.
Yeah, because we usually start in the 3rd month. That's why I thought it might be weird to not have one for 2 months. But...
Honestly, I'm fine. You know what? I'm fine with kind of just disrupting the usual flow for a little bit because, holy fuck, 5 years. I'm still just kind of beyond myself that this has gone on this long.
All right, well, I'll see you guys next week.
All right, see ya.
Take care.
Oh, shit. Up on me there. Okay. Slider butts right in there. That's fine. If I cap this boss, I'll have a slightly better score. That's relying on a lot, though, because- Ah! Jeez, fuck. Sir- Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh, okay. Alright, I see. I see you. Oh, no! Damn it! Ah. Fuck. Like, 11,000 off. Nuts and gum. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna call it there for tonight.
Alright. Fair enough.
Talk to you later.
Have a good one, man.
Ooh, okay, not a bad start for Hyper Duel, at least. Got over the million, 1.24 or something, or whatever. So, okay. But considering that we still got KaiCon and then 5 anniversary shmups active for 4 months, we're gonna be setting Hyper Duel aside for a bit. And focus on some other ones next time. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream is Sunday, 7 p.m. CST. Be long play, so we'll be back to Curse of the Dead Gods. Be a good time since we're improving there. And then Monday we'll be back on Curved Space. Since we're used to it now. It took us like a good half of a session to get used to the camera controls and not get super nauseous and all that. But that should be really good. And then Wednesday will probably also be Curve Space, 7 p.m. CST. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Sunday. Bye-bye.